Here we're going to look at tensioning a mesh. Tensioning a mesh is the process where the mesh is moved into the shape that the fabric would pull into naturally. As a starting point here in Rhino, we have a mesh which has been placed between four boundaries, and you can see that this is in a shape which the fabric wouldn't pull into naturally. It's just a section of a cylinder. To take the fabric into the shape which would occur naturally if the fabric was pulled equally in all directions, we just select the mesh and click on the button for tension mesh. The new shape, of course, is in black, the old one is in red. We'll delete the old one. And we can just have a quick look at this shape in 3D to see the kind of shape the fabric would pull into naturally. Now, we can adjust that shape. It may well be that you want a shape which sits a little higher in the saddle. We can adjust the shape with the shape factor, and here the shape factor is normally 1, which means equal stress in the fabric in all directions. Here I'll adjust the shape factor to 0.5 and relax the mesh again, or tension the mesh again, and you can see now that that pulls the fabric up into a higher saddle position. Fabric prefers to be tensioned with a shape factor of 1, but you can change the shape factor down to 0.5, maybe 0.4 or 0.3, and you can change it up to, let's say, 2 or 3, and that just represents pulling the fabric tighter in one direction than in the other. In this case, we've pulled the fabric tighter between the arches than we have between the flat sides. But if you specify figures for the shape factor which are much further away from 1, like for instance 0.1, then probably your fabric is going to show some creases when you try to pull the fabric that hard in one direction or another. So keep the shape factor as close to 1 as you can, while still achieving the shape that you want to see.